The cells in our bodies are full of small motors that power small machines. But these are very different from the ones that power cars. Nothing gets very hot, and everything is fluctuating wildly. My research as a physicist aims to understand how such machines work, especially how they can use information as a kind of fuel source. Understanding these motors can shed light on the design principles of our biological machinery and why they work.